brick by brick, hold 5 rockets.
Okay. Alright. Understood.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I got some cash. I got way more than enough now to upgrade some shit.
Okay. As you wish. Okay.
Alright. Oh.
Alright.
Wrong one. Let's upgrade the business. Oh, wait.
Let's As you command.
Oh, this. Brighton Depot. Production. Yeah, I want to upgrade this. 25 days. How much? This dude. Cause some trouble. Cause some trouble.
All right.
Oh, thank you for your loyalty.
Stop it.
What are you doing in my neighborhood? I want to introduce myself. We should talk.
Take
that away from me. It's gonna be my casino. Mine.
Okay.
Belongs to me. What's this? I could just run around this whole map.
Okay.
Just discover everything.
As you wish.
What's this?
I won't stand for this.
What? Just want to introduce myself. We should talk.
Yes, we can do that.
I probably won't show up, but.
Move.
What's this?
Moving. Okay. Understood.
Oh, don't get run over.
Okay. Moving.
Where's the map? Like, big map. Mission journal. Brick by brick, sowing the seeds. This trouble. I'll follow the icon that looks like a book. Now.
Alright.
Well, I better do the sit downs, I think, because I've picked so many of them. Sit downs. Sit downs. Hello!
Monsieur Mickey Jackson. What a pleasure. I've heard a great deal about you.
Did you? I've heard my fair share about you, I guess, Madame Garneau.
I've heard my fair share about you as well, Madame Garneau.
Such a gentleman. The oafs in this city could learn a thing or two from you. You are a businessman, is that right?
I'm a funeral director, miss.
Ah, such a tragic business. You must have a good heart to be with people on the worst day of their lives.
Yes, but we're not here to discuss my occupation. We're here to talk business.
Oui. I would prefer this as well.
By, he now, kills people.
I have a proposal that would be good for both of us.
Let's hear it.
I have the most popular speakeasy in Chicago, and I know how to draw a crowd. I can make your speakeasies more popular, bringing in more money for you. Oui?
And in return?
My casinos run well, so I want you to help my more discreet businesses. You will help make them more, how you say, secret, yes? So the police will not find them. Help me with this, and I will help you with your speakeasies.
All right, Miss Garneau, you've got a deal.
Voila. We will have a happy partnership, I'm sure, Monsieur Mickey Jackson. I hope to see you soon.
I'm sure we will. Move.
And...
Okay.
Oh yeah, the other sit down. This way. Turn the cameras. I like this.
Jackson, it's good to finally meet you.
Likewise, Mr. Mock.
I respect your ambition. I hear you have plans to run for office. Mayor, is it?
I have other political aspirations. Mayor is too public an office for me. Too many eyes on me.
I can understand that. I meant to take up a title, and I hesitated for similar reasons. But it's for the greater good, so I must.
Yes, that's right. I've heard you're to take up the mantle at the Hip Sing Tong, and I hear they're not all they're cracked up to be.
Careful. Words carry a lot of weight in this city. I'd hate to start our relationship off with bloodshed.
Oh.
Let's change the subject. Why'd you want to meet with me?
Very well. We have similar goals in this city, similar interests, as it were. But we can reach an understanding. I have a proposal for you, which will benefit us both.
Oh,
let's hear it.
I can assist you in expanding the security at your brothels for cheap. I will put you in contact with the right people.
Oh.
And in return?
In return, you'll make my casinos more profitable. Send over some of your managers to my casinos. Does this suit you?
Sure, because I can use that to fulfill my other promise to somebody else.
All right, Mr. Mock. You've got a deal.
Very good. I hope we have a pleasant future together, Mr. McKee Jackson. However long it may last.
Scheming.
Farewell, Mr. Mock.
What's wrong with you?
What do you mean? I'm at somebody other bot.
I suppose. All right.
Weirdos.
All right.
Now we got. What's this? Is that my car? Use a taxi. Can't go through there? What the hell? In the alley. Alright. You!
Okay.
It's good to see you again, likewise. I hear you. thinking of talking to the papers about Bill Thompson. It was for your family's sake that you dropped this, you know. You're not leaving me with any options, Jerry. You won't have any problems, Jerry.
As you
command. Want any problems, Jerry. You hear me?
Move.
No problems. Like,
move.
You don't want anything bad to happen to that nice family of yours, do you?
All right.
What are you?
Move.
What are you? You're a thug.
As you wish.
All right, let's, call Bill to let him know that you talked to Jerry.
Got it.
How do I do that? I don't have any cell phone.
Okay.
Imagine. Oh, I see. I see. Anybody's thugs, I can just outright attack at my leisure at any time. Pretty cool. I'll be doing that pretty soon. Going on a rampage through the streets. The streets will become red rivers. Make a phone call. Sound like a very good talent, you know. You're guaranteed to die when your health reaches zero. Committee man seat. We'll discuss it, friend, but not right now. I'll come see you when I can spare the time. You need to talk. Sure, Bill, sure. He's avoiding me, scoundrel.
All right.
Scoundrel.
All right. As you command.
Bureau of Prohibition have shut down Brighton Depot in South Loop, your alcove. Closed down one of my businesses, Brighton Depot. Need your help getting it back. Yeah, yes, I heard about that, alright. Can you help me get it back? Of course I can. Thing is, I've spoken to them already and they'll be wanting a sizable sum to release it back to you. How much? $35,000? That's a lot of money, Bill. What do you mean? I don't have to pay them out of pocket. Wants me to go steal. He's probably trying to get me to build evidence so he can blackmail me. Who owns this casino? Oh, you know, I'm friends with Hipson Sil, Bill. Can't hurt them. I want to do this because this could like be bad for me, you know. Mary says, commit a crime. So I go, oh sure, run off and do a crime. And then Mary says, go to jail. Oh shit. Alright, I'll pretend to be in. Sure, Bill. Sure.
As you wish.
I don't trust you. What's this? Oh, here we go. Gonna do that talent. I want to buy this talent. Con artist, my speakeasy. Bowes. Which is someone that got shut down. Derelict building. Let's take these out.
So okay.
Hey, Kingpin, do you want more pointers about how-
Shut up, I already know how to fight. Being a dink. Attack, shotgun blast. Oh, I missed. Him over here.
Crush their fucking skulls!
Hey!
What are you looking at, asshole?
Oh! Son of a bitch. Well, guess what?
You piece of shit!
Hey, don't hit a lady.
You're getting ruined!
Hey! You assholes. Ow! The lucky nickname. Luck has nothing to do with the girl. Boom! Son of a bitch. Double fire. That's for you, point blank. Yes, you are. I'm not aiming at the guy I want to aim at. Do that over here. One, two, hit.
I'm on it.
Oh.
I missed. Come on, you piece of shit!
Quit hitting the ladies.
Crush their skulls!
Ah, you missed. Ow! Knew it.
Shit.
just want to do. That's close to her. Doesn't make any sense. Well, you get out of here.
Finding a better place. Finding a better place.
Hey. Ow. Ow. Face.
I'm done for.
And you too.
Oh, shit. I'm done for.
Yeah, you better reload.
Move.
And you get rid of him.
All right, let's go.
Oh, shit, I'm done for. Ah!
Slow with reload.
Perfect.
Not good, buddy. That's it, you fucker.
Send this guy. Take it over. Oh, wait. Make sure that it. There. Take over. Turn it into a. Let's make a brothel. Yeah. Brothel. Rename. building. The, the Olsen house. No way a name like the Wholesome House would be,
Looks like you just got a new item. Head into the gangster's rep sheet to learn how to equip it.
I'll skip it.